Last night I made an amazing pizza that I learned in Florence. They use chopped cherry tomatoes, fresh basil, and fresh mozzarella just ripped in strips, and they put it on at the last minute. It was unbelievable. Very easy to make a pizza at home. You can get creative and do it whatever way you want to do it. You can do the traditional way that they do in the pizzeria with the shredded mozzarella and tomato sauce. You can put artichokes on it. You can do whatever you like. It is so easy. Most supermarkets sell frozen pizza dough. There's like two Italians in the town where my supermarket is, and they sell pizza dough. In the freezer section, look where the frozen pizzas are. There's usually there. You can get whole wheat dough if you like. So it's real easy. You just let it sit in the refrigerator probably for 6 hours or more, maybe overnight, and then it thaws out very nicely. And it usually comes out of the bag much easier than this. Here we go. Now you have your pizza dough. Now you have a little flour on a clean, dry, flat working surface. Make sure you get enough flour on it so it's easy to handle. And then you start smacking it. It's my favorite part. Make a mess. This is at work. I don't clean up here. Smack the air out of it. Smack the crap out of it. Spread it around. You've watched the guy. As you're waiting for your pizza, Jackson, large pie, and you're waiting for them to call your name, you sit there at the counter. And you watch the guy do this. How many times have you watched the guy do this? It's easy. You don't have to go to school for it. You don't have to be good at it. You spread it out with your hands. You make a little crust thing with your fingers so you have a little edge. You take it and just spread it out with your hands. I see young guys are really good at it. They have worldwide contests where guys can throw the pizza, you know, 30 feet in the air and make it super thin and super wide. You don't need to really be an expert at it. Just get it wide enough to fit. And I would recommend going to the store, either Williams-Sonoma or Sur La Table, and get a pizza screen for about $10. Those pizza, what are they called? Those bricks, those blocks that you put in your oven, pizza stone. Expensive, hard to handle. You got to heat that up for an hour or whatever before you do it. The pizza screen's amazing. I didn't believe it until I bought one. They're easy to use. You don't have to heat them up. The dough doesn't stick. It's perfect. So here you go. You got about the size of a medium to small pizza. Put whatever toppings you like on it. Be creative. Be imaginative. Be original. And there you have it. Easy to make pizza at home. Easy. Ciao.